Hello there, people. This is Forty Splish Splash, and we're going to continue our adventure. We're now inside this mysterious Jedi temple, and I'm not really sure what's going to happen or what to find. But our little friend is actually finding something. You're going to scan. What did you find?
You all right, BD?
Look at that.
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy.
Wow.
Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi.
Wow.
And may the Force be with you.
Of course. That was a lot to take in, Cal.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
Beep beep. Beep.
You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Cere was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
Well, that was it, I guess. Long time ago, discovered the vault, destination unlocked Zepho. So new objective added to holomap, search Zepho for ancient tombs. Use the holo table on the mantis. So we're gonna go back to the ship. I actually thought it would be more here, you know, but this was the thing I needed to know. And we're just gonna continue. I'm gonna take my way to the ship now and my pals, and we're gonna go to this Zepho planet.
Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Good. They're waiting for me. I wonder if I can take a shortcut. Oh, we got one of those. He just spawned there. Did you see that? Or maybe it came up from the water. It's quite shallow though. Well, can I just run past him without him noticing me? I don't know, maybe. Oh shit. Actually, I could. Because I want to see if I can get over to the ship over there without doing too much. Oh god, I don't think I can climb up there, can I? No, it's like bones and stuff, but I should be able to run here. So yeah, let's go. Abandoned workshop. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can we go through here? We were here before. Yeah, what is it? Inscription on the wall. Okay. What is it?
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir.
Dathomir, okay.
Strange. If for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Discovering Dathomir, destination unlocked. Wow, it's a lot to do. Let's open the door. Okay, now we got a shortcut here. That's really nice. Can we go around here? I think so. We should be able to climb all the way without, you know, because this should be the shortest way to the ship. You see, it's over there, right? Yep, let's go. Here we go. And let's grab this for a wall run. That worked. Whew. Hello, buddies. And here's the ship. Nicey.
Moving out. Oh,
she's waiting for us.
Pass the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Yeah, we'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Don't.
I knew this was causing some problems.
He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
Yeah, we have that.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
Cool. Oh, yeah, one of these. We've seen these before,
Use
I think.
Force.
In Star Wars universe. So we're gonna use the Force and see if we can open it
this
or
is
whatever.
Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, he's hungry.
Before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice.
That's true.
Are you with us?
Yes. Yes!
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Yeah. My choice, isn't it? We're gonna go over there and you know, pick our choice. Not sure which one. Hall the table.
Where to, kid?
Yeah, where to? Search Zepho for ancient tubes. What else? Dathomir. Maybe we should go to Dathomir first. Yeah, we will do that. Let's go there. We're gonna travel. Here we go, guys.
Setting course for Dathomir. Wait a minute. You wanna go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
Night Sisters?
What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves.
Hitting the button into light speed.
Deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre.
Oh.
Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Night Sisters of Dathomir.
Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
I will. Whoa. Ugh, that break. Ugh. Now, this looks like an interesting place. Ancient temples and stuff, probably. Wow. It's all like a huge Grand Canyon. Red. The red planet, like Mars.
Be careful here.
I'm gonna be careful.
Need a second.
I think we're gonna head to the temple over there. Or it looks like an entrance. Oh, pop.
I think we weren't standing there.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Can we jump over and maybe climb?
What is that thing?
Yeah, what is that thing? Ooh.
Count on him being friendly.
Don't like him, do we? You ready for a fight? Is he there? I can't see really. Oh yes, he's guarding this place. Not sure if I gonna probably have to fight him. Oh no, he left. Okay. Let's see. Ooh.
Hey, BD1.
Yeah, be careful. Be very careful. Oh, where are we going? Upstairs? What is this? Alright. Whoa. Okay, bad stuff.
Can I get some aid?
Yeah, I wasn't prepared for that. I'm just gonna take a look here. Okay, so we're probably gonna go up there. Can I wall run? I can. Oh, for God's sake! Whoa! There was something. Yeah, I need a stim actually.
I need help.
Oh, maybe he doesn't. Good. Life force and XP restored. Nicey. Oh boy, I need to fight this guy as well. Can I do it like this? Oh, the acid. Pew. And is he walking around here somewhere? I'm not sure what I need to do here. Oh, maybe it's here. There we go. Oops. What's here? Just looking. Are we coming back to the same plate? Anything of value here? No. It's like I can go here as well. Do we have to fight this big dude? I didn't see you. He came from nowhere. Oh fuck, he killed me that fast. Yeah. He shouldn't be able to hit you like that, you know?
Help! BD-1!
So we're getting up here, which is good. I think this is we should be able to. Okay, we can run back to the ship, but we're heading up. Gonna be ready for a fight if that is necessary. It looks like it. There's like three dudes here. I'm gonna take on this guy first. That was a good strike. Don't like this. Yeah. Stop spitting. So annoying you are. Yeah. Are you still alive? There we go. One more. That's acid. I can't step into it. I'm gonna die. There we go. Oop, oop, oop. Oop, that was the acid. Almost died. What about this? Cut. And I should be able to. Oh, it's a shortcut. Good. We got it. We got it. We got it. That's smart. I'm very close to dying. I think this is where I need to go. Don't you think?
Come here, BD-1.
Yeah, come here. Oh, he found something.
Looks like the Zeppo were here.
They were.
Strange.
Strange.
This place seems abandoned, but...
Uh-oh. What's this? Wow.
You trespass, Jedi.
Oops, NIGHTSISTER.
NIGHTSISTER.
Yeah.
I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but
I have no health.
Help each other. You see, I...
No, no, easy. I don't want to fight.
I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
No, no, come on. Honestly... All right, so it's gonna be a fight.
Where is your skill? He's severely injured.
I can't see. I can't see a shit. That camera angle killed me, if I may say so.
An enemy.
Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can do it better now. I want them out.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
I need... Yeah, they're coming.
He flees.
On him.
How many crawlers have you seen today?
Oh, they're going in again.
Storms. Let's get going, BD-1.
Take cover.
Where are you going? Oh, he's dead. Whew. Okay, scan.
Got a scan?
Pew pew pew.
Thanks for the help.
Knight Brother Warrior. It's gonna see skilled and nimble, strong defense is advised, including mindful opportunities to strike, dodge their unblockable overhead attack. Okay, I think I did. Let's go. Is she still here? The Night Sister? More? It's a cool place, I have to say. We're gonna climb up. No, we're actually gonna be a bit Tarzan. Here we are. I'm gonna meditate here, I think. This is the empowered slow holding slow allows Cal to slow his target for longer duration. I think I'm gonna actually go with that. There we are. You see, so now they're gonna be stunned a bit longer, which might be good. All right. The overhead slashy thingy. Doom. Why? Okay. Look at that place. It's huge. Oh, more of these.
I will not be deterred.
The guy up there is shooting if you want to. He's like dodging the Oh! Is he dead? Yes. I gotta rush this guy like this. No, he's just... It's going! There's another one. Where is he? Oh, fuck. Yeah, there we go. I took too much damage. Healing up a bit, but Jesus, I shouldn't have done that. Ooh, secret passage. Whoa, I didn't see you come.
I hit him.
This is a bad place to fight. I can't see where I am. Fucking bad. Your training, you dick. Yeah. That's not fucking good.
I missed.
Why did he turn his back on me? I don't understand. All right, we're going in. I'm fighting a bit sloppy, but we made it at least. Not doing so well the first time. He wasn't there. Up we go.
Who's there? I will smash through.
Son of a bitch! Yeah, finally. I think it's better to walk with my weapon. Oh, that's a power shot. Oh, there we go.
You aren't so skilled.
Oh, there we go. Run, Tom. What's he doing? I'm coming for ya, brothers. Oh fuck, he hit me with a power shot. You can't do anything when they shoot like that. Hurry up. Don't shoot me now. Don't shoot me. Oh, they're shooting at me. They are. Ow. Run on the wall, Jesus!
You have sealed your fate.
Ugh, that was weird. Psst. Where are we going? Out, 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 out. here, I guess. But wait, that's where I was. So, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, aren't they fighting each other? Take out this fucking spider first. Where did it go? Oh, it's a council there. Okay, I didn't see. No, not the council. Did he die? That's weird. Okay. Oh, I got something. Yeah. I didn't even check the map. New lightsaber switched. Acquired Magus. Alright. Move, move, move. Deeper into the mystery. Now, what's this? Yeah. It's so dark. Ooh, now I can... Alright, I can jump over there. Yeah. Can I open this door? I should be able to. Yes. Shortcut unlocked. Let us see which one it is, actually. Oh, on this side. Ah, good. Where I was there before. I was very tempted to save. Should I or should I not? You know, the enemies will spawn and all that shit. Nah, I'm gonna do like this instead.
Oh, fellow wanderer.
I didn't see him at first. He scared me.
I see you met the resident night sister. But unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
It's Moses from the Bible. No, I don't know who is he.
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things.
Muhahaha. Secret yes, that person.
Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
Not good.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Ah, the dark side of the Force. I guess...
Avoid the ruins.
Or?
Or suffer the same fate.
Okay, I guess there's no turning back now.